I don't know if that's what kind of.
Yes, that dragon.
Oh, it's a threat. Regularly a hard round. I was at Dark Art, never mind
me. First time you did that to me, I remember sitting there for about 10 minutes trying to figure out how to not time it. Because when TT was on one as well.
All
that's
where is it? I got lean with that.
I got so many bits. I got process and armor.
Sorry? Oh, yeah, solid change. You're going to do an Alex Lesser and create an irreversible game today, right? Should we want to loop it? That's the problem with making that in the mirror. I learned that the hard way. I was just remembering because I actually posted that on YouTube. I don't remember the flack I got.
Yep.
Yeah, dream one loop, just grub. I'm like, oh,
go.
There is a trigger here. That was normal. So if I go tap into that, you should have seen my friend who played Lancer. Did you watch that video on my YouTube? It was like 35 minutes long. He plays Lancer and he hits his tree board just like 10 cards fall out of his deck. It's horrible. He goes tree board, salvage.
What's happening?
Chain it again.
Return to hand. Six of hands and gold.
I'm
probably got the opposite attitude. Spanish.
Time to let the change go. I'm going to get hard time. Plug engine in the old one.
Game of two.